It's May 20th, and this is really solid. That mud is not quite hard yet, but it's getting dry, and it is, that's very solid. So, now I gotta do these two holes here. That one, and that one. And then this should be up. These posts are in very well. Very solid. Okay. Okay, May 20th, and I've got those two dowels in the other post. I even took up that post over there because it was leaning a little bit. So I had to re-drill the hole, but now it's straight. So that's good. And it's all cemented in, kind of. I put more water in it. So, that when that dries, that I should be able even, I think, to get on it. So I'm gonna add the choice, these 2x4s. You can see I got it pretty much level. At least side to side. These aren't, but these will be. Okay, I'm going to add the joists and then maybe even some of the floorboards. May 20th again. The posts ran and I put on the joists and I've started putting in some of the floorboards. So, I've got more. But they're not as long. Now I'm running out. I think I'm going to have 4 feet pieces, and so I'll have to go halfway, rested on this middle beam. Maybe screw them in or something. So anyway, but that's about 4 feet. 4 feet by 8 feet right now. So this will be extra here. So, we'll see. Looks pretty good. Pretty level. Okay.